is incredible.
What?
A completely ill-advised decision, likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Look at this. You can't be serious right now. It's very serious, Saxton.
Dude, all these motherfuckers have spears as their runners. Why is my character like wanting to punch him but not punching him?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Oh, look at this. You can't be serious right now. It's very serious, Saxton.
You better get a corner.
No. Hit it to the top.
He doesn't even grab me.
Oh, <no. laughs> They both botched.
Okay. Jonathan, I'm tired of you, you fuck. Cool. This guy doesn't like me, bro.
Yeah, he doesn't. Alright, I'm coming down. Bring Red into the ring.
Yeah, bring bro. Try him. I have three fucking guys that are just on me at all times. Like, holy shit. I'm trying to... Like,
what? What the hell was that? No, Jonathan! God damn it. Take my eyes off this man for 1 second. See, Red doesn't like you. Jonathan doesn't like me, bro. Oh, you stopped that.
Like, this guy just keeps punching.
Why am I stuck?
Dude, he catches me on this fucking move all the time. It don't matter how many times I fucking do it.
Oh, man.
Like... Man has unlimited finishers. I mean, unlimited reversals.
God damn it, Jonathan.
I'm telling you, this man has unlimited reversals. Like, all time.
Stop! Fucking crazy, dude.
I'm just gonna hold it.
Oh.
This guy's a fucking bitch. That's all he does.
No, dude. I
like, this is all he does!
Oh,
God.
This man reverses everything I do.
Like, everything, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're telling me, dog.
Thank you. I finally got a fucking grapple off. Fuck. Got Jonathan out.
I'm out.
I'm trying to stop him. Dude, I'm gonna get all my meter off of you still before I let go of this. I don't even care. Jumped the spear. No, he fucking, dude, what? No. How bad is that guy fucked up out there? What was that? Good 100 fucking goddamn bullshit, dude. I get fucked. Oh my god, he just has unlimited, dude. Literally unlimited. You're fucking garbage, kid. You like the spam? Do you like it? What? Why wouldn't I not? They blocked me, I guess.
Oh, just completely off target there. I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss. Big ball.
And he's still managing to dish out more damage.
I guarantee he wants to end things as soon as possible.
You fucks, dude.
Fixated. He's looking to end this. How for a counter. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
And back in the ring we go.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. Does he have a winning hand now?
And he breaks off.
Really?
Let's keep fighting. And the Carrier finds his mark. Evades the offense. Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. He's got him. And he barely evades.
How did he not kick him, dude? Yes, I got the hammer through.
Oof, lands the haymaker.
Oh my god, boys, let's go! Let's go, boys!
Yes, sir!
Woo! What a fucking sweat fest, fucking pussy ass motherfucker. Here we go. He's like double teaming on me? Because you guys got reversed every fucking chance I had. Dude. Fucking piece of shit. It's over.
Right to the back of the neck. He wants it one more time.
Hit him with that.
Close the book on this one. Dragon Slayer.
And tap him out. Get fucked. Absolutely get fucked.
And there's the last man standing in this chamber.
Oh, man. Woo. Absolutely get fucked. I should not have fucked.